the Prophets, Al-Anbiya 94, whoever does righteous deeds and is a believer, his effort will not be denied. We are writing it down for him. There is a ban on the town that we had destroyed, that they will not return until when Gog and Magog are let loose and they swarm down from every mound. The promise of truth has drawn near. The eyes of those who disbelieved will stare in horror. Woe to us! We were oblivious to this. In fact, we were wrongdoers. You and what you worship besides God are fuel for hell. You will descend into it. Had these been gods, they would not have descended into it. All will abide in it. In it they will wail. In it they will not hear. As for those who deserved goodness from us, they will be kept away from it. They will not hear it hissing, and they will forever abide in what their hearts desire. The supreme fear will not worry them, and the angels will receive them. This is your day which you were promised. On the day when we fold the heaven, like the folding of a book, just as we begin the first creation, we will repeat it, a promise binding on us. We will act. We have written in the Psalms, after the reminder that the earth will be inherited by my righteous servants. Indeed, in this is a message for people who worship. We did not send you except as a mercy to mankind. Say, it is revealed to me that your God is one God. Are you going to submit? But if you turn away, say, I have informed you sufficiently. Although I do not know whether what you are promised is near or far, he knows what is said openly, and he knows what you conceal. And I do not know whether it is perhaps a trial for you and an enjoyment for a while. He said, my Lord, judge with justice, and our Lord is the gracious, whose help is sought against what you allege.